What's up, guys? We're back with another Hainanese video. This is our second video for April. It's going to be about what you want to eat and what you like to eat. So we're gonna go, and then we're gonna go with the opposite, right? So there's gonna be a super special announcement at the end. So please watch till the end. It will help me a lot, and it makes me keep going. So let's get on with the lesson. It's gonna be a relatively short lesson. And we're gonna have another skit at the end so you guys can have an understanding of how a conversation should go. If you guys remember, this was in the first Hainanese language video, for this month. If you saw the skit, we kind of went over this, but so now I'm gonna teach you it. And we're gonna kind of refer back to it from the other video. So let's begin. So first, how do we say it? So what you want, right, is 배띠요. 배띠요. 농 배띠요. 농 배띠요. 배띠요. 농 배띠요. Right? 배띠요. 배띠요. 농 배띠요. So I want 농 배띠요. Right? Okay, now we got like. If you guys remember, this is going to reference a video a long time ago. I did the same thing, but since it's in reference to this, we're gonna review, right? So like, I, it's like Chinese, right? I, nong I, right? Nong betio and nong I. So nong betio. So I want, I, nong I like, right? It could also be love, but more relatively like. It depends on the context, right? So, what do you want to eat? So this is, you want to ask the person, what do you want to eat, right? Do bitio jammi, right? Do bitio jammi. Do bitio jammi. Do bitio jammi. Okay? Do, what is that? That's you. Bitio, want. Jia, eat. Me, what, right? Something. What or something, right? So, translates to, do bitio temi, translates to, you want, eat what. So, do bitio temi, what do you want to eat, right? Do is you, bitio, want, jia, referencing to the first video, eat me. It's like, what do you want to eat, right? Me is what or something, right? Something. So what do you want to eat? Now it's gonna be like the same thing for what do you like to eat. It's now we're gonna go with what do you like to eat. It is do I jammi. Do I jammi. Do I jia mi. So remember, jia mi. Oh. Eat what I is like. Do you. You like eat what, right? So what do you like to eat, right? You do I jia mi. Do I jia mi. So we got do bit yo jia mi. Do I jia mi. So this one's asking, what do you want to eat? And this one's asking, what do you like to eat? So, du bitio chami, du ai chami. Okay, now we're gonna respond, right? So, knowing me, I like McDonald's. And if we're gonna reference to the skit in the first video, this is what he was somewhat referencing to, right? I want to eat McDonald's, right? So we go back to before. It will be nong betio tia McDonald. It's kind of like the same thing, except instead of referencing you, it will say me, right? So nong betio tia McDonald's, right? Nong I betio want tia eat McDonald's. Nong betio tia McDonald's, right? So now this one will be another relatively easy sentence. Can you guys think of it? It will be Nong I jia McDonald's. Nong I jia McDonald's. So it'll be Nong I like jia eat McDonald's. I like eat McDonald's. Nong I jia McDonald's. And then if you want to go back, Nong bit yo jia McDonald's. So I want to eat McDonald's. Nong I jia McDonald's. I like to eat McDonald's. Or I like eating McDonald's. Okay. So I think that should be all. And now we're going to go to the skit.
Du hua bo. Oh, nong hua. Umi sue. Du bit yo sue Starbucks bo. Nong bit yo sue Starbucks. Nong I Starbucks go be. Okay. Nong hu boy Starbucks go be.
Bye-bye. What's up, guys? Thanks for watching. Now the special announcement. So now we're I'll be having in the link description. There's gonna be a spreadsheet of all the ideas of this month. That's upcoming this month. It's gonna be mainly Hainan ideas, and then on the left hand side is gonna show like relatively what are the next topics that are gonna come out. And yeah, there's gonna be other videos, but then there's gonna be a what I'm thinking that it's not on the spreadsheet is a huge recap at the end. So like our whole big project at the end, we're gonna have like we're probably gonna go over a recipe and like the steps from what we learned, right? And then I'm gonna try to have like small quizzes after every 5 videos. Had it all written down, all the topics that are, I thought. And then at the end of each week, maybe we might have like a recap, like a quick summary of everything we learned, like a quick recap of what we learned. And then the big announcement, this huge announcement, okay, that is not on there. It says big surprise slapped on there. I will not reveal that until it will be our 1k subscriber special, right? So once we hit that, I'll reveal it. And then like it might take like a few weeks or maybe a month or maybe a little bit longer to make. So if I think there are more ideas for April, it might be more, or like it might spread to like May. And then we're gonna keep going with May, right? So, and we have a different idea theme for May. So, I hope you guys enjoy, and let's hit that 1K, and let's see what it is. It's not a 23andMe. I don't feel comfortable saying, you know what I'm saying, you know? So, I will see you guys in part 3. That is gonna come out soon. Later, guys.